Marty Wilson!
Marty Wilson.
Author and resilience expert Marty Wilson.
Marty Wilson.
Marty Wilson.
The resilient Marty Wilson.
Then 70% of businesses, our natural human fear of change blocks innovation. Because we've always done it that way is no reason to keep doing anything.
So many businesses die because of that principle.
We all try and build this little bubble of sameness around ourselves.
The key to doing change well is just this, fear less. If you want to be alive, you have to accept this. Continual change till the day you die.
And our brains don't like change. We've evolved to love certainty.
Every 2 to 5 years, life comes along, just kicks you in the teeth.
Psychological studies have shown people who deliberately go out of their way to try new things, they handle the sideswipes that are part of life much better.
I talk about resilience. If I'm going to talk about resilience, I should define it. Your baseline peace of mind through stressful times.
This man has an incredible career.
Do pain well. Handle those times well. The good times kind of look after themselves, don't they?
By actually interacting with people. If you laugh about it on your 80th birthday, start laughing about it now. If you deliberately choose to laugh at your stressors, I must have control over this. I must be bigger than this. Social interaction, not social media interaction.
Welcome to ZeroCon. Hello, huzzah.
Down this end, are you guys ready? Up this end, are you guys ready? My peeps in the middle, are you ready? Excellent stuff. So many people gingerly tiptoe through life's ups and downs, then sigh with relief as they safely arrive at their grave. Please, don't let that be you. Thank you. When you refuse to change, you don't hold on to the past, you just lose the future.